will be going to track shortly, be aware. Go. Eight or better. Has just fitted a set of prime tyres. Prime tyres. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within one. The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds. You're keeping up with race pace, keep pushing. is exactly what we need. Push, push. We're faster than the car ahead in Sector 3. See if we can use that to our advantage. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Your pace, the car behind's catching you. The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. You need to increase the gap. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS. Thank you. couple of laps. If you're going to pass this guy, it needs to be now. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you. He has a time penalty. We think the car ahead might struggle to make it to the finish with the fuel they've been using. We lost that position. Put some pressure on him and try to get it back. Place off a points-paying position. Good job.